Okay, hopefully this works. So starting us off tonight is Peter singing one of my favorite songs from Pippin. So let's unmute him and mute me, and I'll turn it over to him.
Give me a thumbs up if you can hear me. Here we go. How's the music, okay? Awesome. Everything has a season, everything has its time. Show me a reason, and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats sit on the windowsill, children fit in the snow. So why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. Every man has his daydreams, every man has his goal. People like the way dreams have a stick into the soul. Thunder clouds have their lightning, nightingales have their song. So don't you see I want my life to be something more than long? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. So many men seem destined to settle for something small. But I won't rest until I know I'll have it all. So don't ask where I'm going. Just listen when I'm gone, and far away you'll hear me singing softly to the dawn. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. I'll find my corner of the sky. That's it, folks. Thank you.
All right. We can do our little reactions. Beautiful. Thank you.
Thanks, Lindsay. Appreciate it.
I love that one. Of course. Of course.
Yeah, I love it too.
So fun. My cat is joining us. Okay. Kayla, Kayla V, where do you be? There you are. What are you playing for us?
Hey there, Delilah. Okay.
Say you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can shine as bright as you, I swear it's true. Even lover, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen, close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's not a surprise. I'm by your side. It's what you do to me. It's what you do to me. It's what you do.
Yay.
Yay. chicken.
I like this. Oh, mommy's there. Very nice. And you, well, we'll get your mom to do it next time with the guitar, with the duet, all worked out. I'm very excited to hear that. Cool. Thank you, lady. Let's mute all. And Sophia B, are you able to unmute yourself? Let's see.
Teacher Mommy.
Oh, hello, Molly. Sophia, there you are. Wait, unmute.
Don't run away from me.
Our cat is running away. Sophia, why can I not unmute you? This is so irritating. Where are you? Raise your hand, Sophia. Oh, there you are. Unmute. Can you unmute yourself, Sophia?
Sorry, it wasn't working.
There you go. Yeah, I couldn't get it either. Okay, let me mute myself and tell us what you're going to be playing.
I'm going to be playing a song called Dreamcatcher on the piano.
Give her some applause. Woohoo! Lovely. All right. I am looking for Sarah. So one thing, I am unmuted, right? Yes, I am. One thing I've really liked about this is that a lot of the students have been playing works in progress. So it kind of gives them a chance to, you know, dust off something that they've been working on previously from a while ago or something that's newer and giving them a chance to kind of test it out and see how it goes in front of an audience. So Sarah, who's playing for us next, is going to be doing just that. She and I just started this song and I'm unmuting her now. At least I thought I was. Sarah, you may have to unmute yourself. There you are. Okay, I'm gonna go away.
Okay.
We can't see your face. Can you peek down and say hello? There we go. Oh, see? She's so cute. All right, goodbye.
But I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Yeah. Open up your mind, see like me. Open up your plans and dang, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love.
That's all. That one is very promising. I think you should return when it's complete and play it again. It's very nice. Thank you, Sarah. Gia, I don't see you. Are you around? I don't see her. All right, we're going to keep going. And Gia, if you are around, just raise your hand or message me, please. Davis, I see her here. And Davis, you may need to unmute yourself. There we go. And I'm going to go away and you can tell us what you're playing for us tonight.
I'm playing a Lego.
Are you comfortable in that position?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
Beautiful, beautiful. I love it. All right, kiddo. I think Gianna knows you, doesn't she? Yeah, I thought so. And Gianna is next. That's so funny. Don't you guys, is it soccer? Do you guys play soccer together?
We used to play on the same team.
Oh, all right. Well, here you are playing on the same team, so to speak, this evening. All right, Gianna, tell us what you're playing for us, and I'm going to mute myself.
I'm gonna play A Million Dreams. I close my eyes and I can see a world that's made up for me. Thank you.
Heard that one in so long. Thank you, Gianna. Thank you. All right. What are you playing for us, Isabella?
You gotta go down.
Oh, yeah, you can't get a drink.
Or are you taking last minute requests?
No, me and Gianna are gonna do a song together.
That is a surprise. All right. Tell me when you guys are ready. Is your dad playing too?
No.
Maybe next time.
The Arizona sky, burning in your eyes. The lark and the paper on your top line, burning my soul. The California girl, you found the light in me that I couldn't find.
Hold your dog there,
Emotional. Oh, thank you. That was beautiful. Oh. All right. I do not see Barb. I just unmuted you. I do not see Sophia C.
She should be there.
Do you see Sophia C? I see Sophia B. I don't see Sophia C.
I am
a Moana mom. Let me send them a text. See what's going on.
We'll just continue. And I don't see Sun Kate. Tis, tis. Oh, let's go for Gray and Cassie. Where are you guys? I always need you guys to unmute yourselves. So go for it. And whenever you are ready, hopefully we haven't caught you completely off guard.
No, we're good.
Yeah, we're ready.
We're prepped.
I think we're good. Can you hear us?
Can you move a little bit to the
okay,
side?
I'll move over.
Thank you.
So I'm Cassandra and this is Grayson and
hello.
We're gonna be we're gonna be singing My Hero by the Foo Fighters and my dad's playing guitar. Okay. While the rest of them beat it around. Thank you.
It was awesome, guys. I swear, I think you've like hacked into my Amazon Music account and found all my favorite songs or something. And way to go, Dad. That's nice. Once we do the YouTube video, we gotta like tweet it at Dave Grohl or something. All right, very cool. I love it.
That's my plan tonight, Lindsay.
Oh yeah, yeah, I'll get it uploaded. All right, I see Sophia C. Sophia C. I did see Sophia C. There she is. Let's unmute you, my dear. Are you ready?
Are you ready, Soph? All right, here she comes.
She's good? Okay. We get to see her expert. Oh, and she's famous now because of her picture in the pets contest with her bird. And I'm sorry, I wrote like shorthand lizard. I know it's like a bearded dragon, right?
Yes.
Okay. And what are the names? Bobo? Is Bobo the bird?
Bobo's the lizard. Boomer is the bird.
My fault. I'm sorry. My apologies. All right, cool. Yeah, I love that picture. All right, I am muting myself. Whenever you're ready, tell us what you're going to play.
Okay. I'm playing Gavotte from...
That you felt like this was a lot of pressure. Because didn't you play for like the tree lighting for the town and stuff? I mean, so very lovely. Very lovely. This is great here. It's like dinner theater. All right. I don't know what that sound was. All right. We go into the funky house at Mila's place where the party is, apparently. It's like a disco. All right. Let's unmute you guys. You guys may need to unmute yourselves for whatever, some of them I can't do. All right, and then tell us what you're playing.
So first of all, it's, you know what, it's hard to follow up all these great performances. No. She doesn't want me to talk anymore. Okay, we're going to play This Land Is Your Land. And even though everybody's muted, feel free to sing along.
Yeah, but you're not singing.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Get back in track. As I will walk you, get over here and grab me the hard way. My soul bold, that in the sky. I saw below me the golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Negro Forest to the Gold Stream. This land was made for me. Since I came shining and I was strolling, what filled me then? The dust cloud rolling, the voice was chanting as the fog was lifting. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. By living can't ever stop me. As I go walking that freedom highway, then can't make me turn back. This land was made for you and me. This land is my land. Your land, California, to the New York Island, to the Redwood Forest, to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. Sorry.
Woohoo! Thank you! Oh my gosh, I love when you guys play together. Guitar and violin is such a fun instrumentation. Woohoo! Love it, love it. Wonderful. All right. Up next, we are going to the Emery House. Let's see. There's Brooke. All right, Brooke. You want to unmute yourself? And tell us what you're playing.
I'm playing Counting Stars.
Thank you.
Thank you, Brooke. I love that song. Nicely done. Beautiful. All right. Barb, do you see Ethan?
No, I haven't seen him at all. I haven't seen him come yet.
As long as I'm not missing him. All right, Xander. Let's see. Can I unmute you myself? I cannot. Xander, I need you to unmute yourself. There you go. Cool. All right, tell us what you... Sorry, there's a lot of activity here in my house right now. Tell us what you are playing.
I'm playing Runaway River. Okay, you ready?
Thank you very much. Lovely, lovely. I speak for everyone's clapping. All right, let's mute you, mister. And then I think our last performer is Miss Abby. And Abby, maybe you don't tell us what you're playing. Maybe we all just have to guess or something. We'll be surprised. Okay, good. I hear you. I'm muting myself whenever you're ready. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right, guys. That was so much fun. I'm unmuting everybody. So before we're done, I want to take a groupie. So I just put us into gallery. So if you're one of the people that has silhouetted themselves, please turn on your video. So I'm gonna take a picture. All right. Oh, hey, Matt.
Hey. Oh, let me fix my hair.
All right, guys.
I'll pretend I participated.
There you go. We'll all pretend. All right, ready? One, two, three, smile. Oh, life is so weird right now. Huh? Okay, cool. You guys did a great job. I'm going to do it again next week. So email me if you want to be on the list. And even if you're not my students, I miss you all because I see you all in the waiting rooms and I miss seeing all of you. All right, so have a great weekend. Keep playing, keep practicing, and I hope I get to see you next week. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you, Lindsay.
Bye.
Have a great weekend.
Bye. Yeah. Bye.
Are you No, not yet. Now you are.
Okay.
Okay, now. Boomer said goodbye.
Oh, look at that little guy.
Boomer? All right. Let me do speaker view. All right, Matt. That was pretty good time. Bye, guys.
Yeah, that was fun.
That was pretty good timing. Yeah, so you're going to play something next time. It's super fun. All right, I'm going to actually move my computer back to the office because I am in the dining room. I normally have dinner while we do that. Okay, what is that asking me to do? You don't want to get a burp cloth. Well, what if you get chocolate if you get him a burp cloth?
Okay.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, God. I'm sorry. I didn't know there was a tea party. Oh, my God.
Okay. You knocked over the tea party?
Yeah, I did. Oh, wait. It's not a tea party. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Okay. There was something you were just playing, it reminded me of something.
What, me? This?
Yeah. Like a 21 Pilots song or something. Now I can't think of what it is. Yeah, what is that?
Dr. Dre.
Oh, okay, there you go. Yeah, it definitely reminded me of something from like that I've heard that's popular.
Yeah.
How you holding up?
Good.
Yeah.
I'm trying to learn happy birthday because it's my father-in-law's birthday Saturday, tomorrow.
Do you know the chords? You want music for it?
No, I got music for it.
Okay, good. I didn't get her the chocolate. Okay. The chocolate's been gone. Do you have chords for it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Happy birthday to C7. I don't know how to do a C7.
Let's talk about C7. So it's a C chord with a seventh. So wait, oh, hang on a second. We're still recording.